No,
I'm trying not to.
Oh, they said hi.
What did you say?
I said hello.
Anyone here with us? Wow. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Who's with us? Tell me your name. Can you tell me your name? Harriet. Is there a Harriet here?
There is, isn't there?
Hang on.
No. Who's next to your...
Cleaning your grave for you. Alice, close. Oh, got music there.
So can you speak with us?
Yes. Where? Where are you now then? Are you with us? Harriet, are you with us now? Can you give us a sign you're here? Where are you? There's two Alices, three Alices up here. Three Alices back here. There's one here. Another George.
Chair.
Huh?
I said, where are you? And I had to reply back with the chair.
Chair? Where's the chair? Edward! I just heard an Edward. Are you here with us, Edward? Edward! Behind you! Edward! I just had an Edward come through here. Thank you for that, Edward. Are you still with us? There is, isn't there? Oh no, it's a reflection of your car. There's a big ass grave there. Pardon? Why do we have to get out? Are you telling us to get out? Just because what? Oh, that's sweet. Who's telling us to get out? Telling us to get out. Tell me. See if we get George again. Huh? We're over there then. Where are you leading us to?
Do you believe?
We do believe. Now stop asking that. Can you communicate with us now? Anyone here? Harriet's over there, isn't she?
Well, according to this, she's in front of us.
Yeah, but she will be. Should we go back over there, see if Harriet pops up again? I didn't like the way it said get out.
Please help me.
Whoa. Help me with what?
I've just gone.